The Colombo Municipal Council has said that the amount of garbage collected daily has reduced by about 150 tons as a result of the government mandate to sort garbage at its source. Commissioner of the CMC VKA Anwar said that there has also been a cost reduction in the garbage collecting process across Colombo.